Be about 2 years ago. Best friends gets diagnosed with cancer and is slowly dying. Feels Batman JPG. Visit her every week and try to cheer her up. One day I bring Cowboy Bebop to watch with her. After we got hooked on first episode, we decided to watch one episode every time I come visit. As time progress, friend gets worse. About week after episode 25, friend passes away. Her mother comes over my house one day and gives me a small box. Your friend wanted you to have this, by Anon. Open box, it's a picture of us and DVD disc of Cowboy Bebop. Pop in disc and watch. As Spike's death scene comes along, I fall into tears and turns my head to see the picture of her smiling. Everything stops as I stare at her smiling happily beneath the small glass frame. Spike raises his fingers up and looks me dead in the eye. Then stare at her picture as I sob like a little bitch. See something written underneath her smile. As I put the disc away, I notice something white underneath the picture. Take out small piece of paper. I clench my fist as I try to hold back the feels. See you, Space Cowboy.